A Dayton man is stabbed in the back at a hookah bar. Now police are looking for the suspect. Officers say a fight started in the parking lot on Patterson Road. That's when one of the men stabbed the victim with a knife. He was taken to Miami Valley Hospital to be treated for his wound.